These pictures show you osteoarthritis, the most common form of arthritis. It's referred to as degenerative arthritis. The bone hypertrophies or increases in amount, causing the bone to wear out or destroy the cartilage between bones. More specifically, it is bone overgrowth and articular cartilage destruction. The tissue changes include osteohypertrophy, or an increase in bone, and cartilaginous dystrophy, or the destruction of cartilage. This chronic joint disease affects the weight-bearing joints of the body, more specifically the hips, the knees, and the ankles. It is characterized by articular cartilage destruction, bone overgrowth, which includes the lipping of bone and spur formation on bone, and significant impairment of joint function or body movement.